Or we just pulled up to this job and we got a raccoon. Decided to rip a hole through the roof and get stuck. So we're gonna go up there and try and free him. You can see him. I guess he hears me coming. So let's go get him. This is what you call karma. Ripping up a roof and trying to squeeze through the hole. Film this first. Look at this. Raccoon upside down getting caught. You can see that he's destroyed some of the roof. Trying to get it so it doesn't go inside, but it'll be hard. He's really jammed in there. All right, gotta get the pry bar. Thank you. Alright, so I just released him. Seems okay. He's lost a little blood to his legs, but looks like it's coming back to him. He's slow. Let's hope he doesn't do that again. Look at the hole that he made. Just the hole that he made. I'm just gonna fix it up.